Got the newly Nikasil cylinders on here, the plating on the bores. Runs pretty decent. Brown side stand, so the damn thing isn't more or less tipping over every time. The old style BMW kickstand wasn't much, or side stand, but runs good now. Took it on a run yesterday. It's got noticeably more power. PowerSeal, name of the company that did the Nikasil plating. But back together and on the road again, so brought my old girl back. I really miss this bike when it's not running. Regular commuter.